What's popping, you guys? It's your boy Dakota here, and today, I'm gonna go to the dinner shopping with my dad. Then we're supposed to get Peyton some shoes, new shoes. So as you guys can tell, the vlog is called He got them. He got new shoes. But them are some awesome ass shoes, guys. I mean, I think we figure out what kind of shoes he wants. But we're taking him with us so he can figure out what kind he wants. It's been a rainy day. Fucked up rain.
So, can you help him?
I mean,
I'll do what I can.
There's nothing fun to do. And guys, I don't know what to do. My name is Tommy right now. Dakota just stepped out the room. But yeah, welcome to the vlog. How are you guys? You love me? Yeah, I know you love me. I love you.
So you're like a totally tortured artist.
But yeah, let's just I catch you guys when we're in the store. Catch you guys when we're in the store. Oh, I know. I found my shoes, guys. Oh, God. Peyton and
so
Nikes.
You don't want tie shoes?
These are the new ones.
Well,
that they just came out with.
I feel like it fits.
Okay. Wiggle your toe. Wiggle again.
They fit.
I want to say it's kind of similar, like right up in here, it looks like.
I can feel your toe, your finger.
Okay, can you feel my finger up here?
Yeah.
No, my finger, my thumb up here.
Yeah. I can feel your finger.
Dimmer two.
Do they fit them?
Are your toes all the way to the end
of
this?
So why are you videoing?
No, because this part back here is small.
Oh.
Hey, you just hold up.
Where's your big toe?
My fucking knee hurts. What shoes do you want? Well, these are Glenn's shoes. No, I'm not lying. He said he wears like size 12. Mm-hmm. These are 13.
Hello.
That is just bad.
I can get some. It's gonna be turned into tomorrow, ain't it? Or Wednesday.
Can I imagine what a size 18 looks like?
Yeah, I'll grab some.
Okay,
yeah, I'll grab some.
That's a freaking
comfy, dude.
All
right.
Glenn wears size
12s. Some clown man.
And these are 13s. These are 13s, and Glenn wears size 12.
But you gotta say, look at 1 foot, 1 foot bigger than the other one, though. That's what's gonna be the eyeball.
Trying both on.
Oh my god.
Wait, so that mean you have to get both hair?
Some big ass freaks now. In my shoes. In my mind. I won't stop. But I got Nikes. Who cares? I won't go to the store. I'm gonna go to the store to get dinner, so I just gotta go and get there. Oh, it's bigger than you. Huh? How do you like, look. What do you call a cucumber under the sea? What do you call a cucumber under the sea? A sea cucumber. What do you call a banana under the sea?
Banana.
SpongeBob Dick.
Aww.
Excuse me? Yeah, you better move on. Oh, okay. Now, hey, what do you call someone that lives in a pineapple under the sea?
No name.
No. What do you call someone that lives in a pineapple under the sea?
No name.
SpongeBob. That what you call him? Flukeslons. It's called the Flukeslons. It's over there, bruh.
Damn, dude.
Okay, she makes it. Oh, she did. And the crowd goes wild.
No.
You shut up. Oh my god. We're going in the dark alley.
Come on, me.
You're annoying. Oh. Yeah, act cool. No, I'm cool. I don't know how.
You're not even videoing anything.
No, I'm videoing the floor. This is a pretty floor. Ow!
Soda?
No. Why are you hitting yourself, huh? No, don't fucking hit me now. Listen closely.
I hit him in his face last night.
Listen closely. I'm pregnant. Brenna, listen closely. I'm pregnant.
Hey. Gotcha,
buddy. She's just so pregnant.
I think that's all.
What, when I gotta see that booty, they fucking, they pass away that fast. Yeah? Alright. When you guys are bored out of your mind and you wanna destroy your Nikes, I know they are gonna get destroyed, but jump in puddles. This is, or, this is what you do when you're bored. Oh shit, I'm not getting so much trouble. Oh man,
He was asking if they're done.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my whole laser. What?
Are you eating?
Yeah. Oh, I'm so soaking wet right now. I just jumped into that puddle. That I'm fucking bored right now.
Come out busting.
What?
Come out busting.
No. All right, is there any water in this? Oh, there's a little bit of water. But. Oh yeah, this is a tire swing that my sister got hurt on. I think she fell on that right here. Oh, I'm so fucking soaking wet. But it's raining a little bit. Like it's not spring. It's just sprinkling. It's not raining that hard. But what I just did, I jumped into that puddle. That's what I do when I'm bored. Now, I'm fucking bored out of my mind, guys. Comment down below what you guys do when you're bored. I mean, I had to shoot something. I had to, hit that like button if you guys want me to fill this up. Like, with rocks. And, like, try to nail something to here. And take this and swing it back, then let go of it. But for now, well, I can't feel myself. It's wet. My whole body's wet. For now, I'm gonna fill a cup up and put water in this. Let's go. Let's fucking go. All right, here's a cup, and it's not full. Filled. Filled, full, whatever, my ass. Alright, this is my basketball hoop board right here. Alright, got this. Alright, this is what you do when you're bored. You know what, guys? I can't see guys when the tire's filled. You little bitch. But now, guys, I have it filled a little bit, not all the way. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna take this. And then, oh my god! Hold on. I'm gonna swing it back, and I'm gonna run up to it. Oh shit! Like, I'm afraid that. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! My phone got completely wet. It zoomed. Oh shit. I mean, it got. My phone got completely wet. That's why when you guys see me go like this, came back. Yeah. Went like this and came back. My phone got so completely fucking wet. Oh my god. I took the tire swing, took it from right here, and I banged it like this. Then when it came up like that, the water came up, shot right here, went like the. My god. It was so fucking wet. That this is so fun. I love playing out in the rain. Water. Yeah. Oh, that gives me a good idea. Fill that out again with water. You spin it around. Let's see. But my sister, Milana's cooking something. Let's go see what she's cooking. Yeah, right here. This is what we're having for dinner. Hi. Catch you guys when I'm watching wrestling or if my dad goes anywhere. Yeah, if my dad goes anywhere, I will go with them. But hey. Yeah. Alright. Catch you guys whenever I start with fucking recording. Alright. Oh, that hurt. Alright. Alright, guys, there it is. I'm watching Monday Night Raw. Before Roman came out there, there was Undertaker, then I jumped to Undertaker, Roman sucks. But now he's out there just standing there.
You suck.
I'll watch him drop the mic and leave. Like, oh, bye. I'm sorry, guys, if the camera's a little bit shaky. I haven't zoomed in. Oh, and also, before I do the outro, I also want to talk to you guys about something. It's like bullying, but I really got to talk to you guys about what happened to me today at school. Oh my god. Alright, time for that talk. Alright, guys, hold on. Okay. I just want to talk to you guys about... It's just going to be a little short, like a minute or two. I just want to talk to you guys about what happened to me at school today. Well, I went to the locker room to get dressed to come home. And this kid, I'm not gonna say his name, but he tried to trip me in the locker room. So I pushed him, because I don't like when people trips me. So Tyler Zach knows what I'm talking about. So Tyler, if you don't watch this, comment down below saying yes. Then, so after I pushed him, he's like, you wanna go? Huh? You wanna fight right now? Then I was like, no. Like, you don't wanna fight me. So then I saw it going over, and he's like, come on, Dakota, come on, let's go. I was like, Chris, yeah, you know what, if I said his name, I don't care. I said, Chris, I'm not going to do, no, you're afraid of me. Then I think Tyler said, what are you going to do, you're a little pussy. Tyler's acting, I said that to me, he said that to Chris. But yeah, that's all I wanted to talk to you guys about. I know that sounds stupid, but comment down below if that was wrong, what he said. And also, was it wrong that he tried to trip me? So just comment down below the word wrong. And yeah, so time for the outro. Well, guys, that's it for today. I went dinner shopping with my dad. Came home. Watched wrestling. Jumped in some puddles. And talked to you guys about what happened to me at school. And also, I want you guys to comment down below, the word wrong? Was that wrong for what that kid did? And also, what should you guys' name be out there? What should you guys' name be for my fans? So I know I don't have to go by my fans. I can just say the names. I don't even know. The Dakotas? No, that just sounds so wrong. But comment down below what you guys want your guys' names to be, and I will try to say if that is a girl or not. But if you guys like this vlog, slap the fuck out of that thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. Don't forget to turn on my post notification. Follow me on my Instagram, because you guys know I stay active on that bitch. And also, you know what, that's it. So, I hope you guys really like this vlog, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.